Craigmillar is a poverty-stricken area of housing schemes in the southeast of Edinburgh, Scotland's capital city. It is full of unemployment and all its associated problems. But due to great community spirit and political action, a regeneration is happening and has been for a while now. One of the projects which is outstanding in the area for care of children is the Craigmillar Out of School project. Some of the children from Coosp heard of the Gruff challenge. The challenge which said, if you're aged between 10 and 13 and a member of an affiliated youth club in Scotland, then BP Youth Club Scotland Gruff Kids is open to you. Use your imagination and initiative to act as a team and meet the Gruff Kids challenge by planning to improve your world for the benefit of the community and yourselves. Participate in the Gruff Kids Fun Adventure Residential and give your team a chance to go on a holiday of a lifetime. Five of the older children in Craigmillar Out of School project decided they were going to enter. After some discussion with staff in the project and at the local library, they produced a plan to improve the area around the library. Firstly, to paint a bright, colourful new mural on the library wall. Secondly, to create a dog-free garden in front of the library with a pleasant, safe grass area which is fenced and has seating.
The area outside the library is unsafe. There is lots of litter and dog's mess. After we have cleaned it up, the building will look nicer and the garden area will be safe and dog-free. People will be able to sit outside and enjoy reading books or newspapers. Little birds will nest in the climbing plants and bees and butterflies will be attracted to the flowers. We think the library is really good and more local people should use it, the Gruff Kids.
Through Coos contacts with Denmark, the kids discovered a Danish project with unemployed youth, artists and musicians looking for a project to do. They were invited over. The artists streamlined the production of the mural with a great deal of input and ideas from the Gruff Kids. Other kids also in the area wanted to join in, so they put some help in also. The musicians who supplied the music for the video played a big gig at the local arts centre for the community. Staff from Coos, parents, children and local volunteers all got in the act to supply more muscle for the garden job.
Thank you. enjoying your work here?
Yeah, quite good.
Mm-hmm. What do you think of Craigmillar then?
I don't know. Different.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's nice. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, definitely.
A very big experience.
But also really, really pleased that the project managed to go ahead. The Craigmillar School project has been really helpful in pulling the whole thing together, involving so many companies and so many different local organisations and local residents. And so far, the support's been amazing. And we just hope that it continues right through to the end to have the Wilson Mural and dog food garden in the area for years to come. It'll hopefully attract more people into the library and it'll improve the local environment. You know. So yeah, we're really happy.
Oh, well, that'll be nice.
Mm.
As long as it makes it look nice and respectable.
Oh,
you're
all right.
It's really lovely, very bright, really super.
No, it's going to be
brightens the place up.
Aye.
Really lovely.
Aye.
I love that dragon. I'm going to love living next door to that dragon. It's lovely.
Aye.
Well, I don't know what you're up to. It's going to help. But we're going to night. Look at the moment. Well, we'll just see if you come in a minute. Thank you. It's really lovely. It makes an awfully difference.
Mm.
If it gets 12 weeks after, I'll deal with
you.
Sorry,
sir. Mm. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Mm. Only 4 days and 3 hours to go. Yes, not going to let the weather do an hour fun.
Drawing onto a big thing like this, thing like that.
Satisfied with the job, with the painting?
Yes.
Okay, if you're satisfied, then I'm satisfied.
I think it's really, really good, and the swans are brilliant, and the Danish artists have been able to help, and you work together, you get the fun together, and things like that, and looking really good, and...
For their efforts, the judges placed the kids amongst the four finalists, and they had to go to Aberdeen to give an exhibition and a drama presentation in the presence of Her Royal Highness Princess Margaret, patron of Youth Club Scotland.
There we go.
It was a wonderful surprise when the judges announced the winner of the drama presentation.
So I have the greatest pleasure in announcing the winner as Craigmillar.
Suddenly, the unexpected happened. Something that had not happened at the contest before. The double whammy.
Right, Gruff kids, this is the moment you've been waiting for, and the national judge announces the winner of the overall competition. And I have the greatest pleasure indeed in announcing Craigmillar!